Hello guys, it's me again with another Tartu video, and today I'm gonna be using Tapulele. I rolled this when the sync changes, like the update that boosted the sync rate, and I finally got myself a timid Tapulele. Very poggers. TVs are not the best, like I will skip reset until get like 30 speed or 31, and then I will make shiny vs which high special attack, but for now I am so fucking poor. I am using all my money on EV resets and EV powder to try reset my Diancie, that is still not good. I spent so much money already, but today I'm gonna be using this Tapulele. It's at least decent EVs, so usable. So, yeah, I can't wait to use it, so that's why I'm using it today. So, as for the team, Naive, Protean, Choice Scarf, Greninja. I start to like Choice Scarf, Greninja more and more, because it's a very good answer to Otter's Greninjas, because which U-turn you basically kill it most of the times. Like, sometimes they are using, like, Chimage, very good book, then it survived like a 1 HP or something, which I have a Ferroturn here. So, this is kind of my answer to like Battle Bronze Greninja, because Ferroturn, even though he's supposed to deal with it, maybe I should put like Power Whip here instead of Gyro Ball, but whatever. Naive, Protean, Choice Scarf, Greninja, Scald, Ice Beam, Gunk Shot, and U-turn. Scald, because this is not supposed to do a lot of damage, so the burn chance is very nice. Ice Beam for a lot of like Dragonites and Landorus and things like that. Gunshot for a lot of fairy types, like probably fairy types are the most used Pokémon's most used type at the moment, so Gunshot is very nice. And finally U-turn, like I said, for Greninjas and also Mega Kazans. Jolly, Pure Power, Medicham, Chiss, which Tapulele become a monster because it gets boosted Zen Headbutt. Also, I put Bullet Punch here instead of Fake Out for Don't Know, that we put it back. Like I said, there was a lot of Fairy types, which I think Fake Out is better than Bullet Punch on Commerce. I was using it on Battle Kiwi, so yeah. Fake Out, High Jump Kick, Zen Headbutt, and Ice Punch. Like I said, Zen Headbutt get boosted by Psychic Terrain, so yeah. Chimage, Psychic Terrain, Twisted Spoon. I'm using Twisted Spoon because I think not getting locked with Tapulele is very poggers. So, Psyshock, Moonblast, Focus Blast, and Calm Mind. Jolly, Unburdened, Psy-Exceed, Hawlucha. Acrobatics, High Jump Kick, Stone Edge, Swords Dance. Basically, what this Seed does is it boosts his SP defense and also remove his items. So Hawlucha activates his Unburden instantly. Garchomp, Jolly, Rogue Skin. This is probably my best ground type at the moment. I don't have a Landorus, or else I would be using here. Earthquake, Dragon Claw, Stone Edge, and Swords Dance. And finally, Sassy, Iron Barbs, Leftovers, Ferroturn, Gyro Ball, Lit Seed, Protect, and Stealth Rock. So, it's laggy as fuck, no Onyx Lady match, I think, probably, I don't know. I don't know why the fuck Clown Wars is this laggy, man, when it starts. Like, Tar 1 is fine, like, start very laggy, but Tar 2 is literally so boosted, man. Got clicked by this dude with Greninja, probably Battle Bond. This team is probably one of the most thunder teams ever. Well, he fez not. I was going to say he fez not Fuck, man, I forgot. Is this subs or something? Don't care, put rocks. I'll say superpower. Sadly. Earthquake's kinda sad, man. I'll go haul loot. Don't care. Eu probably ice point, so I'll go back to Ferrothorn. I say waterfall. Such parties. Fucking Ferrothorn, my answer to Mega Greninja is literally over. It's literally gone. Should I save this? Yeah, I'll go my own Greninja. Fuck it. And I will turn. Maybe he thinks, ho ho, it's a speed tie. É o Zen Headbutt. Tornados Sgone. Goodbye, tornados. Não, Ended. Kindra literally swipes me. I think. Is all Lucha faster than Kindra on rain? If it is, then. I think I'll do a retarded play. Gotis, ferro, let me calc here. I am literally 27. I really want Lit Seed so bad, man, but I think I'll protect. Yeah. Nice, survive with 1 HP. I'll do a very good play on Lich Seed again. Probably will put rocks, so I'll go Medicham. I have no switchings. I don't think he is. What's the name? Protect on rain. Chichin is probably the most standard rain team ever, except which Manaphy instead of Kingdra. Não, saco ferro. Fiolet may take damage on Greninja, which is very nice. Hey, let me. Não, I think I can win with Hawlucha. Oh, we're not. Fuck. Fuck, man. Ah. That's sad, bro. Fucking sad. If I was adamant, I would probably kill it, but yeah. Damn, I should have went for what's the name? Oh, fuck, I enable players and do not enter. Yeah. I should have went for mid champ first, like sacking it. Let me go back to PC, man. I don't want to slag. Fuck it. Bro, why I can't disable players, man? This option here instead of the command is so fucking bad, man. Like, let me write in chat disable players and then everyone's gone, please. I don't think this team is good against Rain, man. Like, the only team that I have is Ferrothorn. Literally. When it's gone, it's over. Like, I have no defensive Pokémon, man. Like, Tartu is so fucking boring, man. I hate Tartu, man. Like, it's literally the same team over and over, man. Like, Stalrein, and then Magearna, Landorus, Greninja, which Hawlucha and something else. Revolts, good play by him. I am dead because Magnezone gonna kill me. That play was so stupid on my part, not gonna lie. Because now I probably lose to Greninja. Bro, I should put Chansey instead of Ferrothorn. Like, Ferrothorn is not really a reliable answer to like Mega Greninja, man. Every time that I use Ferrothorn, he basically dies. Without doing anything. It's so fucking sad, man. Estanque. A Stone Edge. I hope I don't miss. I think he'll sack Landorus because I don't have any switches. Yeah. And I'm dead. Or not. Não, go Greninja. It's a better play. A 6 Protein. Is it Protein? Life Orb. Don't know. Which I will high jump kick the fuck off this guy. And no one gonna stop me. Except for the miss, of course. I'll go Garchomp. Não fake out. And I'm dead. Don't think Greninja can kill Lopunny. I'll go Lily. And I will Moonblast. Nice. I think it's fine to give him the mega. Don't know why he do that, but okay. Hello, bro. Psycheron is up. Unless I don't wanna meet to get tal lucha, I'll not give you, sorry. Oh, for really? Oh, I am better. Get wreckage. I'll put terrain up. To finish with Haulucha. Haulucha is probably the most fast Pokemon after Helmburning. Like, it basically, I think it's double, right? Let me check here. Double, so he has like 120 speed or something. Like, double Tantach is basically more than a Deoxys or something. So, yeah. Click this dude, which are very scary team, not gonna lie. His team is scaring me. I can get swept by Dragonite if I'm not careful. This is probably Sash. Rocks. I probably think like, oh, I'm not giving you the mega. I will switch to, I don't know, something. I am water now, so I lose my dark type, so it's not super effective. Match point. Your match point is not super effective against me, friendo. Even though Greninja is so good, I will sack it to the damage to Manectric. Don't care. Hellwind Gengar. I'll put rocks. I don't think Medichang is good in this game, so now sack it, trying to like fake out or something. I got me, poggers. Oh, fucking Gyro Ball. I got me also. Well, we can get my main chance. Good job. Man, can I win with Greninja? Like, not Greninja, Haulucha on the spot? I'll try, fuck it. Don't care. Take a Moonblast. Oh, really? Fuck, man. Now if his superior is sub is, and I get para, it's over. Please go Gengar and kill me. Let me see if my Haulucha can do shit. Oh shit me. Please don't be subby. Oh, it's Reflect. I can't win. Oh, really, bro? I think I lost now. Oh, nice. Why I did not jump kick there, man? I forgot the reflect here. Like it's the same color after fucking years, B, bro. Ai, no way. Bro, touch paralyze on the thing. It really fucked me, man. I'm not gonna lie, man. It fucked me on the head. My chin is not perfect by any means, so yeah, I'll probably lose a lot. I just thought it was cool to have Lele plus Medicham. Well, this reflect really fucked me. Also, how the fuck am I faster than you, man? One, two. Maybe I am overestimating how Lucha a little. Not gonna lie. Let's click these dudes. Let's fucking Volcarona. I will start Greninja. Probably I will start Excadrill. Another fucking suicide lead, man. Fucking hell. É o Gank Shot. 1 HP, of course. Of fucking course. I'll recrit. And I get para. Bro! Ah, man! She's fucking. I swear, man, Tartu is so fucking bad, man. I literally don't wanna play anymore, man. Please forgive me, Lord, for my sins. I need to insta go Garchomp and hope I can land a Stone Edge. Say did not do it. Well, I'll use Stone Edge anyway. Maybe he think he can survive. I really want to go Ferrothorn and put rocks, which I think he'll double to Excadrill or something. Or not, it's Mega Latios. What? Why did not thought it was Mega Latios, man? For some reason. I'll say subs now. I am dead because I am life orb, so I'll probably lose it to plus one Volca. I'll say bogey boost. I will do a retarded play and I will Swords Dance. Yeah, get fucked. And all his Fleflect is gone, so I can kill Otomash or not. At least I can't defog, so whatever. Oh, Psyshock. I should have Moonblast there, but I think Psyshock is fine against if he goes this. Yep. Oh, Fox Blast because I have nothing to fear. Hehehe. I'll give you Greninja, don't care. Maybe I can go to Swords Dance and win. I'll say poison me. Bro, I will calc this time, man. If the fucking Hawlucha kills. Plus two. Jolly. Against Muk, Alula. If I have no item, yeah, it's guaranteed kill, so. Goodbye, everybody. Our Lucha wins. Unless he's like bandaged Shadow Sneak or something. I don't know. Yay! Even though this team is not the best team, for sure it's the funny. It's a very funny, fun to play. I can't click nobody yet. This dude had a Terrakion, Ninetales, Alolas. Ah, o Dua retarded play on start ferro. Fuck. Fucking hell, man. Oh, really, bro? Fuck. I lost. Ah, he sash. For some reason, I did not know he was sash me. Also, he crit me. Rude. Very rude, man. Why you do that? Let's see how much. See this fucking damage so much, bro. As I get para, GG's. Kek. Now say crit again. Noise. Maybe I can still win with. No, I can't. This fucking thing here learns like ice type. Yay, goodbye, Urge. Blizzard. I don't kill it, probably. GG's. This team is probably horrendous to face against because fucking Stone Edge, Sash, Terrakion is probably the worst matchup for me. Got clicked by this dude, which Amogus and Chansey. Not Chansey, Blissey. So. I say insta high jump kick, bro. Really, man? Goodbye, Blissey. I will stay, don't care. Goodbye, Weavile. I'll say Sash, actually. So. Nice. I can Swords Dance. I hope so. Maybe he roost. Maybe I crit. Nope. Dude, this fucking scarf, man. The only way to win is if I froze Hylzlopuri. Do you guys believe it? Actually, let me calc. Maybe, right? What's the name of this fucker? Lopunny Mega. Gunkshot do any damage 57 to 67, not enough. So, never lucky 2-4. Né, bro, this team is horrible. Someone save me. Like, I used a very meta team yesterday. Went like 7-0 or something. Não, é trying to do something funny, literally get destroyed by everybody, touch. Fuck, another rainbow. I'm getting clicked by everybody, no. I start Lily, because I really want to fucking Moonblast. I should have Calm Mind, but... Whatever, é o Calm Mind, não? To be honest, I don't know how to play with Lily yet. It's my first time using it. That's a Thunder Wave. Thunder Wave, bro. Não, negócio para. Ai, my friend, man. I fucking hate this game, bro. I get so fucking para every time, man. This game is so stupid, man. Watch him have a fucking protection on this fucking Thunder Wave Ferrothorn, man. I lose my terrain, so goodbye. Goodbye. Reducing damage on Caldante, so I can win. Maybe he remove my Ching here. Yay. Of course. Ah! Yay, get wrecked. Oh, bro. Ai! I don't know if I get so fucking lucky or these guys are literally the best players ever. Which. Bro, 1% into a fucking Aquajet crit, man. Um. Maybe I should have put fucking Power Whip on my Ferrothorn to deal with Tazzy Rains pra use me. Bem. I think he'll double to Crawdant, right? No, he stayed, and I'm faster for some reason. Now he'll double. Nah, he'll not. Oh man, ah, these guys hacking me so much, bro. I don't know, man. Like, holy shit, how much luck you need to have, man. Now he'll go fucking Crawdant. I don't. Yeah, get wrecked. No fucking way, bro. I swear, man. I fucking swear, man. Bro, this guy, man, he literally won by having the most luck ever in the game, man. Like, there's no way someone have this much luck in a game, bro. Holy fuck. Two five, man. Holy shit, man. Bro, I hate start two, man. Just fucking thing, like, there's no place to try different stuff. It's literally same shit over and over. Aí clique já do direto Tier 1 Team. Nice! Ho-ho, Tier 1 Team, poggers! I am playing on fucking Tier 1. Just fucking smokes, right? Holy fuck! Bro, what the fuck are leftovers? Fucking Ching here is so strong, man. I did not understand this play. Probably sack my ferro since I don't need it. I'll put rocks. Or not. I can literally go tap one Psyshock. Maybe. Yeah. Damn, I don't wanna risk a fucking. I'll fake out first. His inner focus. God damn it, man. Well, maybe I can win with fucking Hawlucha. Maybe I'm faster than he at plus 3. As he did not protect for some reason. T5. Poggers, I won against a dude with Tarwan team. I almost lost also. If he played better with his Sharpedo, he probably would kill me. Another team that I lose. Poggers. Also, why the fuck he has a Excadrill, man? É o Gyro Ball here. I don't think I need my Ferro anymore. Well, Spencer is dead, so I will Zen Headbutt. Hey, Scarf. Yeah, hey, Scarf. Né? É fucking Swords Dance, bro. Really? I just realized, like, my team don't have a fucking defog in me. GG's, poggers. Here, take a gunshot. Kill me, please. Bro, this team is probably the worst team I ever made, ever. Like, no defog, literally lose to every ranked player ever. It's fucking Ferrothorn that do shit. Greninja, Choice Scarf, literally. Did not do anything. Fucking Hawlucha, also. Did not sweep anybody. Holy Jesus, this team is so bad, man. Well, anyway, never use this team. So, see you guys next week, probably.